Gillingham boss Mark Stimson admitted his side wouldn't win a beauty contest after a gritty 1-0 win at Macclesfield. Adam Miller headed in the only goal after 18 minutes. The ball somehow found its way through a crowd of players. It's three defeats in a row now for the Siltmen, although they did nearly grab an equaliser. Ahmed Dean's cross found Martin Gritton, but his shot came back off the post.